Me. And we're playing this again. Oh, I'm gonna cry. One second, I will find. I want to hear what I'm gonna say first. Okay. Everything and we'll get going. Yes, I'm not a little one. I was planning to. I had food. I did something beforehand. Why can't I? Fuck it, I'll just go from the beginning. Not apparently.
I still remember life before the war.
I know this is gonna get me partially muted, cause they're all this now.
I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up
for some
there,
reason.
On the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember it. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burned, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it. Our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life. And I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
See, no, I don't know how good I'm going to be. I actually do know how good I'm going to be. That's not very good. There's going to be a lot of mess-ups. Me messing up and you're going to see all the... Come on. It's going to be straight gameplay. I'm not going to do a whole lot with this. The stream's not really lasting over on Twitch very long. You may end up... I do want to use my YouTube channel again. Just see stuff kind of drifting across every so often. Let's see, no, I'm not really going to be 100% if I'm probably not going to get rid of most of the stuff. I'm going to edit when necessary on if it happens. Oh yes I am. Yeah, at the moment you can hear me talk. You may not always hear me talk, I'm not going to talk like every single second. doesn't that ever fucking work? Didn't work last time. Seems to be an instant kill. It looks like that option just doesn't work. You can tap it, hold it down, it does not work. I don't know why. It seems to be broken. Here we go, these lines.
Where to now?
Left, across the square! Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow. Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my snitcher.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the natural?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex. There you are, you stubborn fool.
How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop. There's only Metro, nothing else. And the Order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me. So get ready to go. Then we'll discuss your transfer to Polis. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please, promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Artyom here just in time.
They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here.
Yeah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
Well, sadly, it's their job.
Job or no job, if they keep doing it.
Well, not everyone can stand being cooped up down here.
Huh? And why not? It's what's kept us alive up to now.
Artyom, just try to take better care of yourself, huh? Even if you find someone else out there, they probably have their own troubles.
You must come back to Polis.
I left the order. And now nobody gets to decide for me. As for Artyom...
Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Artyom, you all right? You gave us a scare, brother!
Artyom! How are you, friend? I see you're all right.
Gentlemen, give
this
way.
Calls for a celebration.
Artyom, few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which...
Alyosha,
how are the nurses in the
hospital, huh? You just stop crowding him.
Brother.
Welcome back, Artyom.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah! Oh, it's official.
Yeah, I knew it. So like I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom.
I can't see.
And? More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear. Please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone.
There we go.
Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks.
Come on.
There's just no way anything can live up here but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Your turn now. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? Did you hear that? Again! Watchmen!
Guess I'm dead again. No, I do it doesn't work. Unfortunately, once they grab you, you're dead. There is no escaping it. As far as I can tell. Holding doesn't work, tapping doesn't work. That button, that option just doesn't work.
Did you hear that? Again! Watchmen! It's a pack. Just what we need. A draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and these are nothing special.
Come on, slow burp.
It's on! I'll cover you! Got one!
If we'd have stayed together, we wouldn't have to have done this, stupid girl. Come on, mate.
To cross the railroad. It would save us a detour.
Oh, what a shit in the back.
Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get out there. What do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys for the order! Looks like they're chasing that train, too. Let's join them!
Hey, come on! Get inside!
How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did! Come on, get in!
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God! These people, they're Hansa, not the Order, assholes! They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Come on, let's speed up. I'd rather not waste it, but, you know.
Watchmen broke through. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained when you open it. If anything comes through, shoot.
Almost took a piece of half an hour already. Almost an hour already.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
Listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals.
What can I do? The mutant? The watchman? A human? How did you? Oh my God! It's you she's been screaming about! Alive! You came for her! All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for a delegation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we've both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Should do. Better fix this line here.
Wait. You'll have to take him down. Can you do it quietly?
What's with that mumbling?
Ah, you're Mac.
In the first time.
Throw the can to distract the guard. Through. Come on. Good luck to you.
Throw the onion!
Stop the bullet!
Take this, bitch!
What?
It stops Moscow from hearing anyone, and them from hearing us. Shit. This fucking sucks.
Do you hear that, Artyom? You were right all along. Do you see? It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh, my God. What for?
Because the war is still going on, and you behave like fucking kids.
All the guards will be here soon.
I'm with him. With you. You have to run. Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar and then go to the... I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
She's gonna do sweet FA.
Yeah.
And it doesn't help, it doesn't give you any enemy. No, no, we have to wait for option on that player.
And then they just walked in here all by themselves, did they? A chopper brought them and then scooted. Oh, yeah. Agent Egg reporting. Metro Eagle pretended to be civilians. You rookies all think you know everything after a week of service. Yeah, I don't know shit. I know.
Wait, now you change the weapon.
It's the enemy!
Just had to attack now, these fuckers. Now I'll be stuck here for a few days.
What the hell is up with you? There's something down there.
I got bullshit on that one. Stealth kill the guy and get instantly killed anyway. I will be putting a death limit on these streams, I swear. I'm not just sit here and die over and over again. Not happening. Smith's forgot stealth kill. Stealth kill and get killed. And get killed, there's no point. Can't kill him because I got auto spotted. If I get out killing my get. Can I not? I think I was at 10-7-5 killed.
Hey!
All clear.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and
come
switch
out,
the
young.
Turntable mechanism on. And please,
really?
We could easily have this whole base on us.
Wait, you've got a laser sight. That's no fair.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Right, and again, I'm gonna stop because I've hit my limit, I think. Like, I'm getting kind of frustrated with the desk, and I'm gonna do that. It will end. But again, I'm gonna end. No matter what. I really don't want to die again.
I see him! He's in that bed!
Now, do I not have any? Oh, that guy. And instant death. And that'll be it. Because I'm not dying again.